While they're getting set up, we're going to, I think it says in your program, mercy, mercy, mercy is first, that's going to be last, and we will begin with a tune called Tenor Madness. That was written, I believe, by Sonny Rollins. Everybody from Sonny Rollins to John Coltrane, a bunch of famous saxophone players who played it throughout the years, as well as some of our other pieces. Skyfall is, of course, from one of the James Bond movies, if anybody's familiar with that. So while we are getting our reads on, while we're getting our reads on, I'm going to be floating around between piano and drums. And actually, I have something to tell you folks. There's some flute players and a drummer waiting backstage anxiously to play. Regrettably, I actually had to do that 2 years ago, and I forgot to bring my flutes out on stage. So if I start the next tune without my flutes, yell at me or something, please, because they deserve a grand entrance for waiting patiently. So without further ado, since Katie gets to read on, we will begin with Tenor Madness. We have Katie Nyer, Jane Hartley, Michaela Brown, and Jamie Sterner on Tenor Madness for us. These folks come after school every week for extracurricular rehearsals. So I want to thank the parents for religiously bringing them to rehearsals and for making that happen, and all the parents here for supporting the Muncie Music Program. All right, you all set to go. Thank you. drummer, Gavin, and my two flutes. Feature everybody from Sandra, all the way down the line, and it is totally, totally okay and appropriate to clap after solos. Okay, this is not anything like a classical concert that, you know, jazz and it's in context is not to be confused with classical. So we don't have to sit there quietly. We can clap after solos. So we'll start. Actually, you'll hear it. Sandra, Murray, Jamie, Michaela, Katie, and Jade will finish up in our solo section. And of course, Gavin is—he's the Ralph Cramden. He's the bus driver of the whole operation. And somebody who knows who that is, I appreciate the Honeymooners fans, because I think I say that to these guys, and some of them don't know. So it makes me happy to hear laughter.
Thank you.
And thank you very much. Coming up next, Mr. Henry. We'll give him a minute to get set up.